Tonight, you either have teens or you drive on the roads with teens every day. Either way, you're affected.
In Kansas, 51 teens died in car crashes last year. And get this, 75% were not wearing seatbelts. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is live tonight with the steps the Wyandotte County Sheriff's Office is taking to change that deadly trend. Martin.
Kelly, several sheriff's deputies spent a couple of hours this afternoon patrolling the areas around all of Wyandotte County's high schools, including Wyandotte High School here. And the one thing those deputies are looking for is whether or not those teenage drivers who were pulling away from school were going to the trouble of grabbing their seatbelt and buckling up.
Put your seatbelt on. Don't even start the engine until you have your seatbelt on, okay?
They're not writing tickets.
What I'm looking at now, not a single one of them has a seatbelt on.
But they're giving out reminders here around Wyandotte High School, trying to reverse a pervasive attitude among teen drivers that seatbelts are not cool.
I think they think that they're made of some superhero or there's some metal or something, that they're indispensable. They don't think it's going to happen to them. And it's not until something happens to one of them or one of their friends that it seems to grab their attention.
Which brings us to this case where a deputy spots a driver without a seatbelt and after a few seconds has her pulled over. What the deputy learns is the driver, Inez Silva, had a friend killed in a car crash.
It was Raina, the one that died by the movies. Yeah, because she wasn't wearing her seatbelt.
Has that changed your attitude at all about seatbelts?
Yeah, it has, but today was just an odd day.
What about from here on out?
From here on out, yeah. After all this, yeah, for sure.
Now, those patrols will continue all week long. And it's not just Wyandotte County, it's law enforcement agencies across Kansas doing this. And the timing is no accident either. Spring break is coming up. The hope is that before these kids get to spring break, they're going to be reminded to wear their seatbelts. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
Such an important reminder. Thank you, Martin. Now, this effort by law enforcement is part of an initiative from the Kansas Department of Transportation called SAFE, which stands for Seatbelts Are for Everyone.